Dang, everybody left the chat that quick? We had like 10 people in here. Okay. Whew. What was going on last time? I remember we went in, like, we went in here last time and there was a monster in here or something like that. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, I am Chris. Well, they never say if it's Chris or not. Yeah, Chris Redfield. Yeah, last name Redfield, so I'm pretty sure it's the same Chris. Or is it a code name? Nobody knows. All right. Okay.
Oh no!
I'm running! I'm running away! No. No! 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 Whew! Jesus Christ. I can't. Whew, alright. I think I got away.
Those ramp.
ramrods should allow you to take down the new white bolt variants.
Good.
Night vision. Okay, that's, I've been looking for the night vision stuff. Finally. Nope, this game never ends, Jerry. You are correct. Alright. Where am I going? What did I pick up? What does it do? Okay. Okay, there's nothing else here. I don't think there's anything else. Oh shit. Oh shit, what the hell is that? Okay. I don't like this one bit. I don't even want to jump down there. God damn it. Did they do anything? That was too red. Nothing. Oh, look at that. Oh, what is that? Up, down, up. Okay. So I think I know what I'm doing. Oh, what the hell? Damn, that's a new monster? Oh shit! What the hell is that? Come on, man. Yo, these monsters. Oh snap! What the hell? Where they even coming from? Oh my god, I need to press, just press the button. Just go press the button. Oh. I'm not gonna waste my bullets on them. Open the door, open the gate, come on man. They're them face huggers, they're trying to get me pregnant, man. I pretty much wish it. Oh, damn. Pull out the knife. Stab him. I hear them, man. Okay. Well, I'm gonna put the ammo on just in case. Look at that. One shot, that's it? Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, one more of these bullets. Oh. Can I shoot it? No, that doesn't work. Okay, so how am I supposed to get past them? Okay, just crouch. Oh! Okay, these are regular. Okay. What's that? This is blinding. Oh, you think y'all slick? Get out of here, boy. Close the door on your ass. Holy shit. They're everywhere. Oh, snap. Okay. Okay, I can't go that way. No, okay, that's not a door. So I have to go this way. Ooh, I'm almost out of bullets. God damn. Is there no way out of here? Alright. That's whatever. Just in case. I'm glad it only takes one shot to kill those guys, cause I tell you, I ain't got the ammo for it. I feel like I'm going in circles. Okay, I'm completely out of bullets. They're gonna have to catch these grenades. Oh my God. Bye, y'all. No! Somebody help me! Where am I going? Oh, thank God. I'm alive. I made it through. Shotgun ammo. Okay, what's in the box? I don't even have a shotgun. They just teasing me with this ammo stuff. now that I have a what's the name? thanks for the bits. I made it. Yes, I did. Should I even step on that? Let me see. Oh! You know what? Okay. Let's not do that again. Oh, look at that, a coin. Does that mean I can use it? Oh, what's the... You can't get the bits back. Sorry. Alright. Coast is clear on this side. What we got over here? What? Lockpick. I need a lockpick, man. I already know what the deal is, you know what I'm saying? You gotta go under that. Lucas ain't that smart. Putting these bombs in here. I swear for God, if there's some trickery here. Oh, see, look at that. Almost missed that. Too smart for you. I swear if there's a monster in there. Oh, okay. There's a light in here, but I'm still wearing... Oh, Jesus, that scared the hell out of me. No, don't do it. Damn.
No! Oh my God!
Oh. That's all I had to do to the first one? I swear, just by looking at that wall, I think something's gonna bust out the wall once I get close enough. I don't wanna do it. I don't want to keep my hands up. Okay. Is that a dead body in it? Oh my gosh. Is that a mannequin? Oh, okay, that's a mannequin. I don't like this. I'm not gonna be able to. That's in the way, so I gotta push this one back. Obviously. Hey, don't judge me. Last time I came close to a wall, monster done popped out of it. It was not funny. That's why I'm very cautious when coming close to walls. Okay, there's something over there. Something that way. Okay. Alright. Nothing this way? Yeah, at least the air is clean, yeah.
Ah, I knew that.
Ain't that the most... That's the most It's funny and stupid, scary at the same time. I feel like it's a setup. Okay. It's not a setup. Okay, hold on. What's around this corner? So his big behind was just chilling back here. All right. Ooh, that looks disgusting. Okay, I can't open that. Alright, let's go. Damn. Alright, it's whatever, man. Anything else on the shelf? Nothing else on the shelf. Alright, let's roll. Look at antique coin. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Ah, damn.
Oh, I knew it!
No!
Oh, you better die. We ain't playing them games with you. Oh shit. It's one of those ones. I ain't even got nothing for you, dog.
Alright, I'm out of here. I can't.
No!
You still alive, man? Y'all tripping. See, I don't even have. Yo. Y'all think y'all smart in this thing. Y'all not smart in this piece, man. What's wrong with y'all? Okay. Can I go under that? Can I? Is he short enough? Yes, he is short enough. Alright, so... I know I'm not... Whoa! What is going on?
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming.
Ah! Oh, jeez. Whew, that was close. Okay, I'm gonna get back down. What happens if I shoot one? Would it set them all off? He'll probably die. Squeeze through. Boom. I definitely could have squeezed through. I'm too fat. Well, I'm not fat, but I'm just saying. What up, boy? He already dead.
Marquez?
Wrong move, Chris, old buddy.
What the?
You can die now, Chris.
Fuck!
What? I died? Okay, so I was supposed to do something?
Hey, you okay?
Well. Yeah, that kind of like proved my theory the first time. Okay, so where was I supposed to pull him, though? Can't pull him this way, so was I supposed to pull him that way? Alright, let's try it.
Marquez?
Wrong move, Chris, old buddy.
What the?
You can die now, Chris.
Fuck!
Okay. No. Alright, so what the heck am I supposed to be doing? Oh, he said try and shoot some stuff. Okay. We'll do that. Alright, so someone's saying shoot, somebody's saying don't touch him first. Okay, hold on. Maybe there's a way to shut it off first, right? Let's go back here. Let's see. Oh, look at that. said don't shut it off? Don't touch him. Yeah, Shanice, you alright. Don't touch him. Now I can touch him.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Luke is a fucking psycho. I'm sure what's worse, him or those things.
Well, I feel like he about to die the moment he go out the door.
We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get the thing off me! No!
God damn.
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Okay. We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
I love it. There you go. Come on! Oh, I'm out of bullets. That's what. I wasted a bullet on that. Is that the way? Yeah, that's the way. Where are these canisters? No, probably through here. They gear me up for something. Holy. Oh, goddamn, this dude can run like. Come on, are you.
Oh, shit.
I'm out of bullets, y'all.
Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Me too. I'm surprised too.
Chris, we're showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Well, I thought I was gonna die. I'm out of bullets, though. should go back. We'll go back and see if there's anything here. I know I was kind of running through it, just trying to beat the timer, so let's see if there's anything around. Thanks for the bits. Appreciate it. That ain't nothing. Ain't nothing around here. That's why I went to fight the dude. Look at that. All that stuff I missed. I'm glad I had enough ammo when I did have it. Appreciate it. Dang, I missed all this stuff. Glad I had enough ammo when I made it here. How many I got? Three? What's this? Steroids. Which one should I get, y'all? I got 5 coins. I can open only one of them. Should I get the steroids or should I get stabilizers? Stabilizers help with increased reload speed, and this one just increases health. Put 3 for steroids or 5 for the stabilizers. I think I just increased my health, so. Well, I got 1 for health. Health it is. Wasn't there another clown? Wait. There was another clown door somewhere. No. Got us. Was it this one that had the clown door? Yeah, that was that clown door. Oh, look at stabilizers, guys. Oh shit. Alright, they getting me ready. They getting me ready for something. Alright. So they give you all that ammo, they're getting you ready for something. I can't see. What's going on in here? Ooh, I don't like that noise. Can somebody turn on the... Come on, man.
Christopher, stay with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive.
I can't see nothing.
Let's just see how impressive you really are.
Ow. Oh, these boys still getting up, y'all. Get to it. Come on, Chris. That's how you stomp on people. Come on, you better do something. Oh. Oh, no. Not that kind of monster. Damn. I done wasted some bullets, man.
Okay. Okay. No more, all right? I don't have anything left.
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your man. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commence countdown to detonation.
Hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up.
Well, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have an elsewhere to be.
Where am I going?
Bye-bye.
Am I getting out of here? Okay, I gotta get out of the room. Yeah, you got that right.
Chris, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Alright, you guys. I gotta find a save point. If y'all want me to continue playing, I think I'm almost done with this, honestly. What is that? I mean, I don't know how I'm gonna open these things. I don't got no what's names whatsoever. No lockpicks. I have not found a single lockpick in this game. Yeah. Is there a save point anywhere? I don't know. Yeah, let's try and find a save point. Oh shit. Where am I? Wow. Is this autosave? I hope it autosave something like that. Okay. Does it autosave? I have no idea. Let's try and find a save point somewhere. Nope. Okay. Alright, so we'll go ahead and end it here. Because I don't think there is a save point anywhere nearby. Let's just... is that a save point? No, that's not. Alright, well, we'll just end the game. We'll end the stream right here. And whatever, we'll just backtrack if we need to the next time. Alright? Alright, thanks for watching, you guys. Now have a good night.